And yes, we know that some of them are gay.